goes on in our community, and to the farmers who make sure that we have food to eat and that we retain our quality of life in Lebanon County. To all our farmers, cheers. Cheers. Now, probably, we can all do one of those milk commercials that we have. In closing, we need the best executive partnership we can get in the Senate. And I'm passionate about causes that are important to me and turn obstacles into opportunities. Anyone who is asking for the trust and confidence of the voters ought to believe that he or she has a real contribution to offer and genuine leadership. There's no room to play games or for partisan bickering. Our charge is to serve the people of this district. I look forward to the opportunity to find long-term solutions to the challenges we may face. I will continue to do the people's business by working for realistic solutions to any problems that we may face. Please elect me as your next senator. Do what is right as long as you can, delegate as much as you can, and be as wise as you know how. Thomas Jefferson. God bless you all. And read, it would have been Senate Bill 256, 257, and 258, and that is the bill that I would certainly support. Here, you'll find that I was at the Capitol lobbying on the steps in front of the Capitol because they wanted to close our state parks. That hits home with me. We don't even have Swatara State Park developed, and they want to close state parks. What about the promises made to people? I would be in there fighting when it came to agricultural preservation and our conservation districts trying to, I mean really, they're trying to eliminate them by cutting the funding, let's face it. I'm in there fighting for people. I don't always win, but when an idea is good, it stands the test of time. And I'm a fighter, I'll be in there working for you as hard as I possibly can. If there's no other questions, I thank you again so much for coming. It's been such a pleasure to see you. I'm looking for your help on the campaign trail. And anything you can do or advice you can give me, I'm all ears because this is my first run at Senate. So I'm really excited, but I'm also a little bit scared because I don't know what lies ahead. I need your guidance. Thank you.